Hey Cupcakes, this is at a weird angle. I'm on my tripod right now, and you are not cute with your bunny ear crap.
That wasn't even bunny ears. I was saying peace.
Anyway, he's a goof, but he's over here. We're about to watch Pirates of the Caribbean, but I wanted to vlog possibly putting up my tree tonight and stuff, but I'm now home. I didn't film any while I was at my dad's because I literally was just trying to pack up everything and get it all in my car and just spend time with him. But y'all are on a tripod right now. This is all my stuff opened and spread out. I gotta figure out where everything's going and what rooms. So in a minute or however long, I'm gonna be filming me putting stuff up. If not, I'll just be putting decorations out. I might not be putting the tree up yet, but I'll be hoping to do it soon. Hopefully it is not broke. If you watch Vlogmas before this, you will know that my white tree broke because I broke it. Sad. But now I have a green 4-foot tree, so it still works. But anyway, I'm going to be doing that for this Vlogmas, so stay tuned. Hey Cupcakes, I just wanted to end this vlog tonight for the Vlogmas Day 7. Everything is not fully done yet. I still need to get lights for my big tree and get batteries for my little battery pack for my mini tree. But this is my Christmas corner. It's so awesome. So I'm talking low because everybody's asleep. This is my wreath thing I bought. This is Happy Holidays and has this sparkly hedgehog on it. I love it. And it fit perfectly because there's a nail actually right there. It's perfect because this is like my Christmas corner. This is the snowflake little marquee light that I bought yesterday as well with that. This is a decoration I've had when I bought all these colored ornaments that you'll see in a second. It matches with those. This is my tree that I got for this year since I broke my other one. But it's filled with ornaments right now and garland. I just got to get lights for it and then put the topper up there and link it to the outlet there. My little polar bear box, my little nativity scene, my little polar bear with the top hat, and then my little cupcake like hangs down there, and then I have my really big one right there. And then I have my storage stuff right there, and then presents are gonna go right there. And I have my little countdown guy right here for now. And this is a mess. This is gonna be fixed tomorrow. But in here, I have my mini tree. This is my mini tree. And like I said, it's gonna get lights as well because I need batteries for the battery pack for it to have lights. But I bought the mini garland when I bought the ornaments I showed you all over here. And so I covered it with that, and then I covered it with light bulbs, ornaments galore all the way around, because I found these at my parents, and I guess I bought them before, but I forgot about them. And then I just put my little mini tree that is supposed to have like a votive candle in it, but I just left it like it was. So, yeah. I'm going to call it tonight. I am super tired. I went to my dad's, and like I said, I've been just super busy trying to get everything together. Came home and did tons of things, and then I worked on this. So hopefully this is enough footage for you guys. But I'm gonna call it a night. I hope you like my Christmas corner. I think it's so cute. They put the desk over here, and then I covered my, instead of using it for my footstool thing, I used it to cover the table to make it festive and stuff. So I really like it. I like how it came out. So anyway, I'm gonna end this vlog right here, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Miss Night Cupcakes.